Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Here is my 13th video message linked to the COVID-19 situation. We are March 31st, 2020, 4:30 p.m. Well, we suspected that it would happen in one day, but there was a boom of cases in the Gaspé de la Madeleine region, according to the latest figures. We went to 37 cases, including a case of community transmission. According to media reports, one person contaminated 24 in one CHSLD in Maria, and 100 people find themselves in confinement there. When we say that the virus is aggressive, there is a proof. As I told you yesterday, we cannot have any information as to whether we have cases in Gaspé, in the town of Gaspé, or on the MRC territory. Independently of this information, we absolutely must continue to comply with instructions from public health. Maximum caution, whether our neighbor is affected or if the cases are hundreds of kilometers away. Maximum caution and full compliance with the instructions. It is Dr. Arruda who said so. Even if we know where there are confirmed cases or not, some carriers of the virus may not be confirmed or even aware on their condition. The number of confirmed cases in your neighborhood should not have any influence on your level of protection. Respect the instructions and maximum vigilance at all times. So once again, in the introduction, I will say a big thank you to all those who continue to offer our essential services. I don't want to forget anyone, but I'm thinking of the health sector, public works, workers in the roads maintenance, truckers and delivery people in grocery stores, convenience stores, service stations, restaurants that deliver or who offer takeout, and other shops that are open. People of all emergency services, municipal employees, MRC and governments, etc. We need you. You are our rainbows. Thank you. So for my message of the day, I will especially focus on local subject. A message for people who sent post-dated checks for the municipal taxes, a new time relief measure for building and renovation permits, and the postponement of municipal activities or initiatives. As usual, I will conclude with a reminder of main instructions. So the first subject concerns a few hundred people who pay their municipal taxes by post-dated checks. To be fair with other citizens, we take it for granted that you need financial relief and that you want to take advantage of the additional 2 months free of interest that we offer to other citizens. So if you want your checks to be deposited on the usual dates, please let us know at 418-368-2104, extension 8514, extension 8514, or by email at serv.administratif@ville.gaspe.qc.ca. If you do not ask us, we will delay the 2 months for deposit. So I take this opportunity to ask people who do not have lost their jobs or will leave no financial impact associated with the COVID-19 to still meet usual deadlines to avoid the possible lack of cash for the town. We want to help you, but without putting the town at risk. Thank you. Furthermore, today, we are offering another initiative to citizens who have a building or renovation permit in progress, and we will not be able to meet their deadlines due to COVID-19, financial problems, availability of entrepreneur or their workers, health problems or other. For all those people, we are announcing that all construction and renovation permits deadlines will be delayed for 6 months, except for notices of non-compliance with bylaws of the Quebec government, for example, for your wastewater, flood areas, erosion areas, etc. So therefore, all municipal permits for construction or renovation not linked to a provincial bylaw will benefit from a grace period of 6 months. In other words, if your permit expires on May 31st, we extend your expiration date to November 30th. And the goal is to let you breathe a little. I remind you that the permit is compulsory for most of your works and that the urbanism team is always available since they work from home. You can join them at 418-368-2104 extension 8530 or at urbanism with a E in French at ville.gaspe.qc.ca. If you have a work in mind, don't take a chance, call them. Another element, as with all events or gatherings, we will postpone the volunteer recognition evening, which was scheduled for April. A new date will be communicated when possible. However, we continue to invite you to nominate deserving volunteers using the form available on the website of the town at, on the tab Volunteer, it's chic, directly on the homepage of the website. We will also postpone the first edition of the participatory budget that would have been specific for environmental measures. It was supposed to start in April with all the occupation that COVID-19 is causing us. And with the interdiction of gatherings, this initiative is postponed until next year. So to conclude, I remind you again, the reference number for your questions on the COVID-19 or for an appointment for testing, 1-877-644-4545 or the website quebec.ca/coronavirus. And I still remind you of the essential measures. If you return from a trip from abroad or from another region of Quebec, it's compulsory isolation for 14 days. For everyone, you wash your hands frequently. Avoid any human contact and stay 2 meters or 6 feet from anyone. Avoid any gathering, even in your sugar shacks, where only production is authorized by public health. No gatherings there. Also, decrease your presence in public places to the bare minimum. Pay by credit or debit cards. And for people over 70 or who have a chronic disease, stay home. I also remind you that shops still open. It's one person at a time per family. And I ask you once again to encourage our local merchants as much as possible during this period of crisis. We have restaurants that offer delivery or takeout, encourage them. For citizens that want to be volunteer to help vulnerable peoples while respecting distanciation precautions, it's always the www.jebenevole.ca or contact Vision Gaspé Personnel. Also, be careful when dealing with scams by email or text or SMS. We know that hackers and fraudsters are very active when people are vulnerable. Be careful about that too. So thank you to follow the instructions. It's important. Every action counts. It's going to be fine.